An assessment team from the national government, headed by the Deputy Minister of Labour, Public Service and Human Resource Development, Baba Midan Konyi, offered a space in a helicopter to feel the magnitude of the devastating flooding in Boma State. After raining for more than a month, many parts of the country have been hit by a mysterious flooding, causing imminent loss to human and livestock as well as property destroyed. The delegation, upon landing in Pibor, was welcomed by the state governor, David Yau Yau, who was battling the unstoppable flood with his state officials. Speaking to the media after the meeting, the Deputy Minister of Labour, Public Service and Human Resource Development, Baba Midan Konyi, said the situation in Boma State needs urgent intervention by both the government, humanitarian agencies, and people of goodwill to alleviate the calamity.
ممثلين لحكومة القومية برئاسة السيد الرئيس إنه هو أعلن على الطوارئ في المناطق المتضررة بما فيه ولاية بوما فدايرين نشكر السيد الرئيس لأنه حس الوضع اللي جيناه في بوما ده وضع محتاج إنه نحن نلحق الناس محتاج نلحق الناس بكل الإمكانيات الموجودة في الدولة لازم يكون في الدعم ما في الدواء ما في أكل السوق الموية شال السوق الموية شال أي حاجة في البلد الناس قاعدة يعني لعدم المؤاخذة الحمامات ذاته ما في الناس بمشي حمامات جوا موية فالوضع ده صحيا محتاج يكون في دعم عاجل ومستعجل.
Standing in front of the media at his flooded office, Boma State Governor David Yau Yau gave a loud cry to the national government and humanitarian agencies to find an immediate solution to evacuate the affected population from lowland to higher areas as the water keeps on increasing.
Flood has hit all the Boma State. Both livestock and stock have been destroyed. So most civil population have fled to different places that we don't know where they're going to because they have nowhere to put up themselves. So we open our loud cry to the national government. We appreciate the initiative that have been taken by His Excellency the President. 2 days before that, he declares the state of emergency. Boma State happened to be one of the states that have been hit by heavy floods. So one of the recommendations that we might give as the head of the state is the best way is only to relocate the people to at least high ground, possibly in the eastern side. Places maybe like Labarab and Meruo, Jebel Boma is the option. Because now we don't have any remaining space in the western part. So if government could support us at least to use any means to rescue this vulnerable group, the women, the children, the mostly affected ones.
David Yau Yau said all the basic amenities in the area like schools, health facilities, markets, water points, among others, have been swept away by water, causing much fears for humanitarian consequences as many people are wandering about in different directions. The delegation also visited Gumruk County, where they witnessed the worst-case scenario of devastation.
بالحقيقة الفيضانات يعني سيطر على كل المنطقة بتاع جريتا كوبل فيه اثنين كاونتي وسب كاونتي والمواطنين يعني بكمية كبير موجودين حسا في جمرك هيد كوارتر والرواع اللي نحن جينا لقيناها سب التقرير بتاعت الكوميشنرز الأبقار نتيجة للموية والما قادرين يلقوا المرايا ماتوا بكمية كبيرة جدا فنحن من هنا بندي نداء لكل الجهات الإنسانية البدعم إذا كان إقليميا دوليا إنه يساعدوا جنوب السودان بما فيه منطقة ولاية بوما.
Over 6,000 fedans of agriculture and 10,000 heads of cattle have been reportedly affected according to Gumruk's commissioner Simon Ajani Komoy.
المواطن نفسه تعبان شديد، الحاجات بتاعت المواطن كله يتعاثر مع الفيضانات ده تقريبا يعني أكثر من 6,000 فيدان بتاعت الزراعة كله اتدمرت في الفيضانات ده يعني أكثر من 10,000 راس بقر يعني كله ماتوا بفيضانات يعني أغنام والقرفان يعني لو فضل بكون 5% يعني 95% كله انغرطوا فمواطن نفسه تعبان جدا يعني ما في حاجة عنده
Residents affected by the flood expressed dire need for humanitarian assistance as they said nothing has been done to them since the onset of the natural disaster. The President of the Republic recently declared the flood as a national state of emergency, giving green light to humanitarian assistance towards the most affected areas across the country. Eddie Stephen, SSBC News, Boma State.